Archana Women's Center has been founded by Ms. Reshma Mathew. Under this leadership, 750 women's carpenter has been trained and employed.
Esteemed members of the press, our MD, Mr. Rajesh Mittal, Mrs. Mittal, our dynamic ED, Mr. Sanitha Mittal, colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. It's a great pleasure to welcome you all this afternoon. And I take this opportunity to thank you for taking precious time out of your busy schedule and join us in celebrating this occasion. In fact, joining us to commemorate this occasion. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, we have gathered here to celebrate women's contribution in different fields. I am extremely privileged that I have been chosen to welcome you all on behalf.
Today, as the 110th International Women's Day is around the corner, Greenply is proud to present to you the first all-women carpenters of India in collaboration with Archana Women's Center. Sister Mathew, through long years of struggle and strife, has been able to usher women to the unconventional trade of carpentry at par with men. I would like to congratulate her and the team of women carpenters who have dared to try the unproven trade. Slowly but steadily, they are making the difference, and we at Greenply pledge to stand with them and support them in transforming the women's way of life. Lastly, I would like to conclude by saying a famous quote by Mrs. Michelle Obama: "There's no limit to what a woman can accomplish." Thank you.
Greenply for taking this kind of a venture in promoting women entrepreneurs, women's skills, and the fact that women can actually break all ceilings and do all kinds of jobs which are otherwise traditionally not associated with women. This is a kind of a myth that is being broken, and I think I really commend Greenply for taking this initiative. I think this goes to prove that women are really capable at everything, and there is really nothing that one can say that women can't do, which is the tagline today. When I was like 14 years old, my father told me that, please look at it that you cannot depend on anybody. You have to fend for yourself and make sure that you do whatever it takes to look after yourself. These were words which have always stayed with me, and this is what actually drives you to do whatever you need to do to make yourself independent in this world. I think this is a tagline which I would like to impart to all women, that please be independent, do not depend on anybody.
The embroidery work.
This jewelry box looks like it was made by women.
Katha stitch kurta, women.
Definitely the pickle.
A pickle pastries.
I think the shift.
To me, the embroidered pieces, especially the jacket.
outside of family.
What we learned here is that we are still learning.
Of course, the biggest surprise was the cupboard, which I don't think we really looked at. It's a beautiful feeling inside.
This Women's Day, stop saying women can't.
Already started from the Kerala. You want to be come in here in Kolkata also to join the people who are unemployed and all. Could you please give the
if anybody is interested and is offering the funds needed to give the training, I'll be ready.
That's one.
Because women need to be paid stipend.
Exactly.
It's not you cannot ask fees from the women because they are coming for second of the work in order to support the family. So from the very beginning, I provided stipend to women so that they study.
How Greenply is helping you to?
I do not know now. It's only in January.
Okay.
So it just started. They suddenly had this idea. They were searching for women carpenters, they were not finding. Suddenly they saw our website and then they came into.
What is your website?
ArchanaWomenCenter.com.
Okay, that's wonderful. How many people have joined over there in your Archana Women Center? How many women are there?
From the very beginning, I have trained more than 5,000 as women masons and 750 as carpenters. Then about 300 as plumbers and maybe 120 as electricians.
Okay, ma'am, could you please identify me that where this center actually it is in Kerala?
It is near Kottayam, very close to Yetimanu. The exact location is called Vetti.
That's wonderful. That's very great thing that you are just trained to those. No, we went off walls, but I'll definitely going to wait for your place also. So ma'am, please tell me how type of women are working in your field and also how much they like most to work this field.
You know, in the beginning, few years ago, they were very much eager to work and earn a living like this and to go through the training. Presently, because of this NREG's program, where women are getting very good pay, so to say around 300 rupees in Kerala, and they are not to work hard. They don't have to do anything precise work with the precisions. So there is less and less women coming forward to work in this kind of work.
Okay. And how much are they getting right now?
Our women, from 800, from according to their grade of
grade.
So the starting they get around 300, and from that they progress, and it is coming to 800 to 1000.
That's wonderful. Thank you, ma'am. What's your good name, please?
Tresyama Maji.
Yes.
Tresyama. Teresa.
Thank you so much.
We've tied up with them. We are taking their noble initiative to the entire country through social media, through various platforms, through creating this video. Also, we are helping them upgrade their machinery, their tools, so that they can train their women better. At the same time, we also have a program where we are going to certify each and every carpenter coming out of Archana. A certificate from Greenply, the consumer will believe them more. And I'm taking their initiative pan-India. Why restricted to Kerala? Why not Bengal? Why not other places of the country as well?
Okay, which kind of a support you all are giving to the Archana Women Center? And also, could you please tell me, in the Women Days, it is a very big thing, the Women Days is coming up. So, in Women Days, you have some messages to our viewers and also to all over India. Our women, you want to give some messages to all of
them? Right, I think our hashtag for this particular campaign is Stop Saying Women Can't. So I'm very, very grateful, and I think that only women can. So I think all of us should believe in this and support every single woman to achieve this initiative.
Your full name, please.
Greenply has identified a team of first women carpenter in India. All the village women, which is in poor houses or non-employed or non-educated, can work in this carpentry work, and also the center